And he's got that for sale over here. So be sure and go by and pay these groups a visit at their record stands.
I was standing on the banks of the river, looking
secured by the Savior for this
but we're back to glory land. Well, now the boys have asked you call it from the runway, for our leaving is almost at hand. Make your way to the Tolkien called Calvary for this one way flight to glory land.
Now this flight is for all those believing.
Praise the Lord, it's good to be here. We've enjoyed the singing already. It's good to, I was telling the guys during the week this past week, we've just got reacquainted over the last couple of weeks. We got together last Thursday night to do a little bit of practicing, and I said, fellas, it's really good to get together. It feels natural, and it feels just right. You know, God used us for a long time, over several years there. We thank Him for it. We thank Him for the way that the many people that we saw whose lives were touched by our ministry. And we love the Lord. We haven't changed. We love Him, and certainly He loves us. He hadn't changed. I thank Him for all the miles that we were able to travel and sing for Him. And I thank Him for now the opportunity that I have at my home church to work with the choir there, to sing His praises, and to thank Him for all the many blessings in the years of being with us every time we stood. You know, God is a faithful God. He's always there in the times when we're down, when we're up. He's always there. And He'll make a way if you'll just let Him in your life. No matter what may come your way, He'll make a way for you.
Up to heaven's shore, where we'll the king. We'll walk on gold, see the sights untold, and with the saints come on to sing. Grave, where is your victory? And death, where is your sting? It hurt us so to see long ago to be gone forever.
He'll say, rise, children, come on home. Join me in the joys that the Father has in store for you.
On the mount, Christ told them he was leaving. And on a cloud, they saw him go.
Coming back to take his children home.
We just thought it'd be fun to get together and sing again. Because we all enjoyed singing. But what we enjoyed more than the singing was knowing that the person that we sang about and the one that we sang about, that Jesus, our Savior, is real. And you know, after all these years, he's still the same. His spirit's still the same. Men change. We grow older. I may sing a little flatter, but God's still the same. And he still loves me just the same as he did the first day I got saved, before I was saved. And he still loves you. And he wants you to come and accept and have the peace and the joy that only he can give. Some people say I get emotional. I've got something to get emotional about. Jesus hung on the cross that day and spilled his blood for me. And one of these days, he's coming back. And he's going to take me with him. And that day, if you don't like shouting, if you don't like yelling, if you don't like crying and you don't like emotions, then you just stay off my cloud and get one of your own.
Some people, they don't like shouting. They think it's awful wrong. But when my heart begins to beat, it may become my song. I want to tell all around me that I'm happy and free. If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the cloud with me. If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the cloud with me. For I'm going to shout and praise the Lord throughout eternity. When you see him coming in the air, I'll rise and meet him there. If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the cloud with me.
While traveling on toward heaven, friend, I will never turn back. His word is that a daily prayer keeps us on the gospel track. When I reach that city where my loved ones sing with glee, if you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the car with me.
If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the car with me. Or I'm going to shout and praise the Lord throughout eternity. When you see him coming in the air, I'll rise and meet him there. If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the car with me.
There's a happy, happy day you're coming. So many loved ones who have made this trip, I know. Oh, how I love to see them as a journey here below. To hear them tell about heaven and streets of purest gold. When across to the other side of Jordan, near the half that's never been told. When across to the line,
across over Jordan,
we're all on our own,
let's go and show. When across over Jordan, we'll live forevermore. We'll meet the glory in the morning, in the name of the name.
Never turn back. His word reads that a daily prayer keeps us on the gospel track. Friend, and when I reach that city where my loved ones sing with glee, if you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the cloud with me.
If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the cloud with me. Or I'm gonna shout and praise the Lord throughout eternity. When you see him coming in the air, I'll rise to meet him there. If you don't like shouting, you had better not get on the cloud with me.
songs that Tommy did here, and one that blessed the hearts of a lot of people in the churches where we went, and one that is still true today, is a song that talks about a young man in the Bible that did like so many of us today do. He suddenly realized that he had a lot of things, and he wanted to take credit for those things himself, and he wanted to take those things and make his own way. He decided he didn't need his father anymore, just as we sometimes decide we can make it on our own. And he left and he went into a far country. And from that point, I'll let the song tell the story for you. Listen, if you will, to the prodigal son.
Like the prodigal son, I wandered in darkness. Oh, and I traded my life for the worldly good time. No peace in my heart. Oh, I ever could find. And I got stolen.
Jesus.
Oh, but the good shepherd saw.
But the good shepherd saw.
Through the heat and the cold. Friend, the 99. He left in that fold. You know why? Just to find one lost sheep.
Just to find one
sheep.
Lost sheep.
That was hungry and cold.
You know, I want to say something before we sing another song. I want to sing that last verse one more time. You know, it's been a number of years, as you've already heard, that we've been together. And as Buddy's already mentioned, you know, the feeling's still the same, friend, because Jesus is still the same. You know, we've changed in many ways physically in this life, and like the old song says, time has made a change. But one thing, the time hasn't changed. And that's me being saved, friend. When I got saved, and nobody can take that away from me. But you know, sometime in this life, we get to a place where we're not exactly where we ought to be. But like this song says, if you just look up, you can see the Father standing with his arms outstretched, waiting for you to come on home, son. Amen. I want you to listen to the words in this last verse one more time. Think about your life today. Are you where God wants you to be?
Like the prodigal
son,
I wandered from Jesus.
Oh, but the good shepherd saw.
But the good shepherd saw.
Through the heat and the cold. Get out of the boat, start walking on the water.
we warm in the seat in the church where we meet? Or do we take time to pray to the man who opens God's holy book to be given the words to say? Friend, now you can blame yourself if the church is cold for starting moving for Jesus and carry your load. Get out of the boat and start walking on the water.
Country, we had the opportunity to sing with many, many of the groups that were traveling heavily on the road at that time. And of course, the Kingsmen was one of those groups, and a fellow that was with them at that time, Squire Parsons, wrote a song and sung it. And it's been sung in churches all over this country by many, many people because it was one of the favorites. And I'd like to sing that song for you right now. Because it talks about the place that Christian friends were heading. We're going to see that there is, even though this world in many places is a beautiful place. Sin has entered into this world and corrupted it. And taken away much of the original beauty that God placed here for you and I to enjoy. But there's a place that sin has never entered into and never shall. A place that's pure and just the way that God planned it to be. And one day, Christian friend, we'll see that place. And we'll get to share it with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We'll get to kneel down at His feet and thank Him, not only for the joy that we've had here, but for the promise that He fulfilled when He took us to that place called Beulah Land. For a country to which I came again before, no sad goodbyes will there be spoken. For time won't matter anymore. You'll always
I'm long before you. It's gonna end in sight.
It's just a few more days we've got to labor. Then I will take my heavenly flight. Come you, Lord, and I'm longing for you. And